a white fairy flower hat. It's early in the morning, sorry. So I went with white on this one and then like a mixed gray, and your little flower bud is also the mixed gray. Pretty. I'm gonna put this at a large, and then I painted all the little speckles on it. It's very cute. Alrighty. So sweet. And I'm gonna make some smaller sizes too. Of course, if you are okay with it fitting lower on your head, then it's a good size, because I like mine tight. But I have very thin fairy hair, as anybody's ever seen me. It's all over the place and fly away. But if you have normal hair, hey man, could be a medium. All right, flower fairy in a kind of gothic-y, apparition, ghostly way.